So right now we are going to do a movement experiment.
Wait, experiment? Are we gonna need safety goggles, protective headgear, and a makeshift Hawaiian lab coat?
We're not gonna need any of that stuff.
Oh. Well then.
Get ready for the movement.
Movement experiment.
Make sure that you get up out of your seats and follow along with us.
Hmm?
Is it starting now?
Yeah.
So should we start it?
So let's see the results of our movement experiment. Give us a wave if you're feeling better now than you were before we started.
That's a lot of hands. That one guy looks like he like went swimming. He's sweating so much.
That guy over there?
Yeah. That's my dad. Hey, Dad. Thanks for coming to the show. But, you know, it's happening.
Yeah, that was a lot of hands. And basically, the reason why we feel better is because when we move, our hearts start working faster. And when our hearts are working faster, they send these messages to our brain, and our brain releases these chemicals to the rest of our body. And that message is, hey, I'm having an amazing time. Because at the end of the day, our bodies and our brains want to be active and move and enjoy ourselves.
Good job, Randy.
Thanks, George.
My name's Mark.
Go on, George.